We're in a dry rain. It's raining a little bit, but you don't get wet. Strange. Windy, cold. Darcy's headed for the hut way up there. Won't be long now. Zootalo. Is that snow? What the heck? Well, I never thought we'd be doing this, walking across a glacier in Iceland. Life with Darcy. It's an adventure. Approaching the volcano. Still snowing out. Looks kind of red because it's a newish eruption back in 2010. We're standing on top of a mountain that wasn't here 10 years ago. This is all volcano eruption. And this was just flat. Now we're, I don't know how high up we are, but. Hey, Dars.
Yeah?
Smile. How's she doing her duck walk? Getting those quads.
Thank you.
got the little red on the top.
Great. Yeah, all clear.
I'm thoroughly enjoying it.
Yeah.
For a drink on the glacier. Nice, Todd.
I can't do a tricep.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Thank you.
to pile into ice. And the worst knows, the more pressure there is in that ice layer to grow, then it reaches the limit. And then they drill these holes, okay? So meltwater is warmer than the ice, so they just drill these gigantic holes. Basically, if you cut a glacier in half and open it up, it'll look a little bit like an ant farm. You know what an ant farm looks like? Yeah. Just like lots of tunnels and things like that. And that's essentially what this is, it's a tunnel.
Summer day, you may see more insects than you ever have in your life. Wear a net or prepare to spit midges. They don't bite, and the swarms are actually kind of impressive.
Thank you. There's an old lavender city. See how they're doing.